Today, AI assistants and agents are taking on increasingly complex tasks, using reasoning to query large language models and thereby infer the best answer. This is inferencing. Using AI models to answer questions or generate predictions. But there's a problem. To generate really accurate AI answers, inferencing applications need access to information beyond their original training data. That's where a process called retrieval augmented generation, or RAG, fits in. As the name suggests, RAG augments AI tools by having them retrieve additional information before generating a response. Unfortunately, much of the information they need is not readily available. The PDFs, presentations, audio, video files, social media posts, and other types of unstructured data behind the corporate firewall. How can we solve this problem? We solve it with content-aware storage. Content-aware storage is a part of retrieval augmented generation. It uses natural language processing to help extract greater value from existing data stores. The key is that content-aware storage can unlock the semantic meaning from all this data. It understands, for instance, the difference between driving a car and driving a hard bargain. This is a case where smarter storage enables more accurate AI responses. So, how does content-aware storage work? There are a few key components that come together to make this happen. First, we have AI-optimized storage. That is, storage designed specifically to handle the massive data throughput demands of AI workloads. This storage is fast, scalable, and resilient. Then we have AI data pipelines. These pipelines streamline how data flows to and from AI models, ensuring that everything runs smoothly and efficiently. You can think of it as a highway that keeps data moving without traffic jams. The third component are the vector databases. These organize and index data in a way that makes it super easy for AI models to group together words or phrases with similar meaning, a crucial part of generating a correct answer. And finally, we have some very powerful chips. These are AI accelerator chips that specialize in parallel processing, making inferencing lightning fast. When you bring all these pieces together, you get a system that's not just built for AI, it's built for AI at scale. So, that's how content-aware storage works, but where is it applied? A major use case is with AI assistants and agents. These are the chatbots or virtual assistants that you use to answer questions and that we rely on for real-time responses. Content-aware storage helps make those answers faster and more accurate. Another great example is real-time data sync. For AI models to stay relevant, they need to work with the latest data. Content-aware storage makes sure that that data is always up to date so the models can deliver more trustworthy results. And then there are these streamlined AI data pipelines. By optimizing how data flows, you can minimize bottlenecks and make the whole AI workflow more efficient. And don't forget AI-powered search. With AI-powered search engines, we can get better, more targeted results because they're backed by content-aware storage. It's like having a supercharged search experience. So, why does all this matter? Because today, the AI enterprise is here. Individuals, teams, and organizations all need to ensure that their AI assistants and agents are operating at maximum efficiency. With content-aware storage, we're bringing together AI-optimized storage, advanced pipelines, hardware accelerators like GPUs, to build the foundation for AI systems that are smarter, faster, and more capable than ever. And that will enable AI systems to deliver greater performance and scalability, key attributes in today's era of enterprise AI.